Comrade Ken Hook, on this day, forever consecrated to our heroic dead, we are assembled once again to express sincere reverence. This monument represents the resting places of many departed comrades who served in all wars. Wherever the body of a comrade lies, there the ground is hallowed. Our presence here is a solemn commemoration of these men and women, an expression of our tribute to their devotion to duty, their courage and patriotism. By their services on land, on sea, and in the air, they have made us their debtors. For the flag of our nation still flies over the land of the free people. Grave rest. Comrade Chaplain, you have a fine blessing.
Father of us all, in the depth of our silent reverence, we realize the truth of the inspired words. I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. As comrade after comrade departs, we march on with our ranks grown thinner. Help us to be faithful unto thee and to one another. Look in mercy on the surviving spouses and children of our departed comrades. We beseech thee, and with thine own tenderness, console and comfort those who are bereaved. Heavenly Father, bless our country with freedom, peace, and righteousness. Through thy favor, may we meet at last before thy throne in heaven. We praise thy great name forever and ever. Amen.
Ken Hook! Officers and members of VFW Post 1046, Veterans of Foreign Wars of the United States, we now pay our respects to our departed comrades. In so doing, we offer solemn tribute to all comrades, wherever they may rest. VSO and President of the Auxiliary, please place the wreath.
Detail, present, armor.
Comrades, in the silent land beyond, wherever your mortal remains may rest, these solemn services we hold tribute